discussion on andixan et al. Antidote for factor 10a inhibitors. Andixan et al. Is a recombinant modified human factor 10a decoy protein which reverses the effect of factor 10a inhibitors like rivaroxaban by binding to these drugs. It does not have intrinsic catalytic activity. In other words, it is a modified recombinant inactive form of human factor 10a which bind and sequester factor 10a inhibitor molecules. The drug competes with endogenous factor 10a to bind with factor 10a inhibitors, thus elevating levels of free endogenous factor 10a. Andixanet alpha was evaluated in ANEXA 4 prospective multicentric open label trial. In the interim report published in 2016, the medication was used in 67 patients who developed acute major bleeding within 18 hours of administration of a factor 10a inhibitor. The mean age was 77 years and bleeding were mostly gastrointestinal or intracranial. The drug was given within 4.8 plus minus 1.8 hours of presentation to the emergency department. After andixanet bolus, median anti-factor 10a activity decreased by 89% in those receiving rivaroxaban and 93% in those on apixaban. The bolus dose was followed by a 2-hour infusion. Assessment at 12 hours showed good hemostasis in 79% of patients. Thrombotic events occurred in 18% during a 30-day follow-up. The occurrence of thrombotic events is always a concern in the reversal of any anticoagulation, mostly attributed to the high thrombotic risk in these individuals in whom anticoagulation was clinically indicated. Due to this thrombotic risk, anticoagulation should be reinstituted soon after the control of bleeding when medically appropriate. The full study report of ANEXA 4 was published in 2019. ANEXA 4 evaluated a total of 352 patients who had acute major bleeding within 18 hours of administration of a factor 10a inhibitor. Acute intracranial hemorrhage was present in 64% of the patients. Patients in the study received a bolus of andixanet followed by 2-hour infusion. Co-primary outcomes evaluated were the percentage change in anti-factor 10a activity and percentage of patients with excellent or good hemostatic efficacy at 12 hours after the end of the infusion. Excellent or good hemostatic efficacy at 12 hours was documented in 82% of the patients. 92% reduction in median anti-factor 10a activity was noted in those who were on apixaban and rivaroxaban after the andixanet bolus. Before the availability of specific antidote, bleeding due to factor 10a inhibitor was treated with non-specific agents like prothrombin complex concentrate, fresh frozen plasma, and activated recombinant factor 7a. The dose of andixanet alpha needed is based on whether it is used to reverse rivaroxaban or apixaban, the dose of the factor 10a inhibitor which was being used, and the time since the last dose. Here are the important references.